Good morning. Please join me in the call to worship. This is the season for hoses and hoes, for green grass and growing gardens, for busy hands. May our faith also be active, working in the ground of our faith. This is the season for absorbing the sun's bright warmth. May our hearts and minds soak up the wisdom of God's will in ways. This is the season for launching kites into the breeze. May our spirits soar free upon the winds and hope yet tethered by love to man, our Creator. Eternal God, whose signature we seek if we dare look in the creation of the universe, help us this hour to look and listen for your handwriting and your voice in this place among these people. Connect our temporary praise to your timeless rhythms, your ageless melodies, your everlasting joyful noise. Guide us now to focus upon you, knowing that in you our distractions become new possibilities for action. Breathe life into our singing, our praying, our speaking, our listening, our touching, that all these activities might become more than they are. In our worship, we reach out to you, O God, knowing that you are already enfolded, have already enfolded us in your arms. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.